guys, and today we're going to be showing you Flash's cage. So at the moment we have a bowl for him. This is his eating space or plate, whatever you want to call it. His lamp. This is UVB unmasking. So this effects off in the video. And we've got a nice plant up from Titan in the hiding area, which I could take a little off, but at the moment I've got my YouTube filming on. Oh, that's what I'm not really sure. And yeah, that's pretty much all the nice things we've got. So this nice lamp holder. This cage has already been homemade by me. I've got two chairs to hold it up. And I'm going to tell you what soil mixed with sand just to give it a bit more of a deserty effect. And we've also have got the cage which I made. Buy it from Weird Creatures at the moment. So yeah, Flash will be arriving with us in 2 days, guys. He's not ready to be taken yet. We're not ready for him to come. So let's get some nice swimming shots.